information tonight. An audit report shows insight into the management of state parks before and after the COVID-19 pandemic. The report done by the Department of Culture, Recreation, and Tourism says there are issues with hiring staff.
Yeah, over the past 15 years, full-time positions have decreased by almost half. Visitation has been decreasing, but revenue still on the rise at more than 40% between 2016 and 2022 because of the pandemic relief fund.